your character is fictionalized, right?
Correct. Well, she's based on an actual...
True. She's based on a true.
A true living person.
Oh, I think I misread on Wikipedia.com. I'm just kidding.
There was actually a Japanese-American woman who was arrested with Patty Hearst.
But you did a little bit of research.
I did a little bit of research, but then I backed off of it because Semi Chellis, our director, said that she wasn't interested in making a biopic. And,
yeah.
And also the novel that it's adapted from is a fictionalization of it because nobody actually really knows what happened.
Was it liberating to know that, like, that this wasn't a biopic and that you didn't have to like honor history too much?
Well, I mean, it was a little bit easier for me because no one actually really knows much about Wendy Yoshimura, or, you know, she's not a public figure. No one really ever paid attention to her, so there's not the pressure to live up to people's idea of who she is.
How about you, Sarah?
I think playing a character inspired by Patty Hearst, I think initially when I talked to Semi about the project before reading the script or the novel, I thought, oh, you know, there would be a lot of scrutiny attached to that. And sometimes when you're doing a biopic, you are playing more to the expectation of the audience than to the realism of what that character actually was. But then after reading the script, the emphasis was not at all about Patty Hearst. It wasn't from her perspective.
Yeah.
So it felt like a real opportunity to explore the story from a completely different perspective. And that I was really interested in participating in.